Whispers. Nice meeting you. Please take a seat. I have here your medical history. I was flipping through it while you were in the waiting room. I see that you had a cranial nerve exam performed last year. Yeah. And the problems persisted. Worse than since the last time. Okay, I see that you were given some medication for some of the symptoms that you had. You finished with those? Okay. Good. Very well. What we're gonna do today with you, it's of your nerves complete, and we're gonna try to find the root of all these symptoms that you're having. So from day one you will know what is going on. Okay, very good. Let me show you. This is the first cranial nerve exam that it was performed on you, which is the regular questions to help me somehow do a mapping of what might be going on with you. I'm trying to find in your patient history to see if there is any information about that. Okay, let's see. Oh, can you tell me your age, please? Specifically to the symptoms that you are naming here on your chart. Tell me, how often do you have them and what is the duration of the symptoms? An example would be, you have here dizziness. How often do you feel this dizziness on? At what time? What are you doing when you feel the dizziness happen? And how long does it last, this episode? Okay. So it doesn't last that long. It seems more like a chronic. Okay, are you a right or left-handed? Family. Your eyes really, really hard for 2 seconds and then open it. Good. Okay, now look to this side. Don't move your head. Your eyes really hard and open them. Okay, do you feel dizzy when I do that? No? Okay, close them. Keep them closed, please. Keep them closed. Good. Open them again. It's a bit annoying to have all this light in your eyes, but it's necessary. Okay. I'm gonna let your eyes rest for a bit for the next examination. Okay. Now I need you to follow some directions that I'm gonna do. Ask you to. Your eyes like that. wishes with Miss Trevor, some wishes. Good. Okay. Very good. Looking straightforward to me. Now I need you to do like a circle, like you're rolling your eyes like this. I know it looks a little bit weird, but we need to see how your eyes behave. Yeah, do it. Okay. Like that. Once again. Very good, thank you. Okay. I believe that you have a few issues with the movement, but why not take a peek into that a little bit later, okay? Very good. Of colors, and you're gonna let me know if you can see something inside of it. It can be a letter, it can be a number. So let me know if you can see it, okay? Let's start with this one. What can you see? Can you see something inside of it? Okay, good. How about this one? This one. stiffness in your neck or in this area. But here you feel the numbness. Yeah, there is definitely some neurological damage on this side. Perception on that area is a little bit weaker than in the rest of your face. We're gonna take a deeper look into that.
Okay. Muscle.
nothing that serious. It's not affecting you directly. This dissonant problem is something else. I was like talking about, but this series of exercise will help you greatly, and it will also help you give you a big smile. Do you have any questions? Yeah, it has to be every day, 7 days a week. Try not to miss one day because it's part of your therapy, and always look at yourself in the mirror. It's very important for you to notice this sensation, how you're doing, the expression on your face, and even if you notice a change that is